Chris and Ron, taking advantage of a beautiful afternoon, we're out here at Franklin Field and we have an assortment of planes to see if we can wreck. They're all ready to go, full of batteries, multiple batteries for some of them, and all been test flown last week and crashed and recrashed and refixed and everything else, and we'll see how it goes today.